what's going on, guys? It's TBNR Frags, aka Preston here, and I bring you guys another crazy Moab. It's with the CM901, and it's a hipfire only Moab. I'm using the silencer and the kick proficiency on the CM901, of course. And my starting perks, do you guys even have to ask? I mean, come on, I use the same ones almost every single crazy Moab video, except for, you know, maybe the exchange of the third perk. You can really customize that to however the heck you want it. But just in case you guys didn't know, I start out with Scavenger, Hardline, and third perk, of course. Going for the hipfire only Moab, I'm gonna need some help from the trusty steady aim perk, and that's why I have that one equipped first. Of course, it just makes so much more sense to have that one, doesn't it? But I just want to thank you guys so much for all the support lately on Press Into Commander. It's like my Road to Commander live series in Modern Warfare 3. If you guys haven't seen that, just check your sub boxes or my channel. It's a really awesome series where I just kind of get to be myself and do live commentary for a few games, and starting from level 1 all the way to level 80, and you guys have just been loving it, and I love that because it's so much fun to do. And when I get support on a really awesome series like that, I can just continue to do them, and it just makes me happy. It makes you guys happy, so it's a win-win situation. Also, on my last crazy Moab video, it was a flawless thermal silenced L118A Moab, and that gameplay. It took me like 7 hours to get, and I asked you guys, you know, if you could help me by liking the video, because I put so much effort into getting that gameplay, and you guys managed to get it to 7,000 likes. So 7 hours, 7,000 likes, maybe it's a coincidence, maybe not. I just wanted to thank you guys so much, and you know, lately I've been thinking a lot about my channel, and where I want to go, and, you know, what's going on with me. Like, I've been thinking, you know, what's going on, Preston? What are you going to do? Black Ops 2 is right around the corner. In case you guys didn't know, the multiplayer reveal is coming out in the next couple of days, and I am so excited. Black Ops 2 is getting the support. Our PC is getting the support from, you know, Treyarch and for Black Ops 2 that we've been needing since basically Call of Duty 4 and World at War. World at War wasn't very popular on the PC like COD 4 was, but it still had, you know, dedicated ranked servers. And you guys might be thinking, you know, oh, well, Modern Warfare 3 has ranked servers or dedicated servers for PC. Yeah, they are, but they weren't ranked, so you couldn't level up, and there was no mod tools, and, you know, the mod tools that we did have were extremely limited, and it just wasn't a whole lot of fun. The experience on PC was just basically only matchmaking, and, you know, for console, that's alright, and, you know, that's why people play console, because it's fun and it's simple. But PC, we like to get a little bit more advanced, and we like our, you know, we like complicated things. That's what we do on PC, and so I'm really looking forward to Black Ops 2, and I cannot wait for it. And lately I've been getting back into live streaming. I know you guys have been missing those, and I've been doing open lobbies every single live stream. And if you guys want to get in on those, you gotta just join my Steam group. It's Steam. You can find the link in the description down below, and you just get in there, you join whenever I'm live streaming. If you go in the Steam group chat, I can right click your name, invite you, or you can join off me. And so I just invite people at random, try to get as many people in as possible per live stream. It's a lot of fun. I get Moabs. It's really goofy and a lot of fun, and I just really enjoy it. And I'm just so thankful for you guys. I'm almost at 100,000 subscribers. I mean, I really have the ambition, and I really want to be one of the best YouTubers for Call of Duty. I mean, I just really want to do it. I feel like I can do it with the support from you guys, and, you know, I'm constantly putting more and more effort in each of my commentaries and my gameplays, my live streams, everything I do. I think about it, you know, I always think about, you know, what I can do to further make you guys have more fun by watching my videos. If that makes any sense, or, you know, anything whatsoever, that's what I'm always thinking about. I'm always thinking about how can I just, you know, be a better commentator, be a better person, and just have more fun doing YouTube. So, you know, I really think I can get up there and be one of the best COD YouTubers, and I just want to thank you guys so much for giving me the confidence and the motivation for doing that. And there's the Moab. This is a pretty fast Moab, right? A hipfire only Moab, and right here, look at this, I go ham. That's a triple feed with the CM901, almost the quad feed, except he falls into freaking dead man's hand standing. I hate that. I know you guys hate it too, but anyways, I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy it, make sure to subscribe, like, and favorite. I really appreciate it. You don't have to if you don't want to, of course. Just a heads up. Thank you guys so much for watching once again, and I'll see you guys in other videos and live streams. Also, in case you guys want to, go ahead and check out these two videos down below. It's the Flawless Thermal Silence L118A Moab I've been telling you guys about. That gameplay is awesome. On the bottom right-hand corner, you have the P99 Assault Moab with a pistol only. I also get 80 kills in that gameplay using only the pistol. Absolutely crazy. I'd appreciate it if you guys would go check those out. Thank you guys so much, and peace.